You guys are Sports 7 here. Welcome back. We have cookie dough now.
Yes, we do.
Everything is happy and joyous. We're going to go back to basement 2 because the object that the last gem down here is easy to get. We just didn't realize how to do it. And now we do.
I don't remember already.
Paint cans.
Oh, right. Because, you know, cookie dough and I'm focused on that only. And the snow is really coming down.
It is.
Okay, where are we going now?
Down that hole right next to you. This way.
This way?
Through the door down there.
Here.
There's a ghost right there.
Where?
There were several, actually. There's some up there. And...
Wait.
Yeah. Why do I keep breaking apart down there? That's weird. Here we go up. Oh, that's water. Okay. Yep. There it is. Last boiler works, Jim. Now we continue. More cookie dough. Back to the elevator. That's so good. I love it.
Mm-hmm. While I'm getting us back to the elevator.
Yes. Yes. Milk, yes. I can do that.
Not full to the top, please. Thank you.
You want a little glass?
No, I want my regular size glass. I just don't want it full to the top. Yeah. And I'm going back to the elevator, right?
Yes.
And what floor am I going to? 12? No. Do you want to go back?
To that theater?
Yeah.
Yeah. I was about to ask you that, my dear.
That's the great stage one, right?
Yes, I believe so. It's like...
4.
Is it really that far down?
Mm-hmm. That's good. That's good.
Huh.
I mean, we'll see. It might not be right.
Check it. I honestly don't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. You right, baby.
We are seated. Take a sip of your milk.
Do I need to go through here?
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Delicious. Oh, my gosh. Those are very large. That's a very large mask. He's being all dramatic. It's great. Love it. You should trigger the super vacuum before the ghost is defeated. I'm gonna suck him up.
Can I?
Oh, maybe you can't. Okay. Boom. Got it. One more.
Oh my gosh, I need help over here.
Are you getting wrecked by Booyos. Tiny Hill. Here we go. Oh, there's more! Oh my gosh. I'm coming. One. Oh, come here. Stop. Let. What a jerk. Gotcha. I'm not done yet, I know, but. Where you at? Come here, bruh. There he is. I think it's dumb that you can't activate the super suction and just like suck up all the ghosts real good. Like all crazy fast.
Oh, yes.
Alright. You folks ready for this?
Oh, there we go.
It's amazing.
Oh, wow, too.
Yeah.
But it's so satisfying.
It is. I cannot participate. So. That's bananas. Cat bananas.
I love this so much. What?
Get him. It's so awesome. Stuff by the TV, yeah. Is that a single piece of wood floating? You see it right there? Yep. There you go.
Okay.
All right then. Where is this? Where does this go? Oh! Nice. There it is. The last gem on the great stage. That's awesome.
Yay.
I cannot stop eating this cookie dough.
Can you move out of my way, please?
Me?
Yes.
Yes. Of course I can. Mm-hmm. Well, all right then. Okay, where's the other places we can do this?
I don't think we can do any other places right now.
Except for 12?
Except for 12.
I think you're right. Boo.
I don't know, we might be able to. Let's see.
Okay.
No.
No. No, I don't think so.
No.
Mm-mm.
No. No.
Okay. I think you're right. That's really a shame. I think they could have had more areas where you utilize it.
I agree.
Here we are. We might turn it back up a little bit. I turned it down on the recording because that vacuum section is super loud.
Go ahead and turn it up a little bit more.
Just a smidge.
Oh, wait. We're getting ready to do another vacuum. Don't worry about it yet.
Okay. I mean, I might do it just a little bit.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready for this.
That music is epic. Get it. Just destroy everything.
So satisfying.
Yeah. Ripping the wall. The drywall off. Get the, like, front of that, too. You know, pull it.
I'm trying to.
To pull it right. There you go.
I was trying to.
Yeah. Ghostbusters.
Ghost Spacers,
yes.
We've been on a supernatural kick lately.
We have.
Or rather, I have.
Yeah, it's good. It's very, very good. Don't forget that bit of wall right there. Yeah. See it? How it's like wavy? There you go. Okay. Nice. Okay, I'm going through here.
Wait, there's something here that we have to do. Remember?
I don't know, Mona.
Okay.
No, this won't take but a second.
Can you open up
the... Oh, I had sucked up a... Get out of here with that. Do what?
Can you, wait, he's getting all that stuff. And then open up the cash register.
Ooh, yes. And then we'll hit this thing. I'm gonna put up a bunch of money for you. Okay, well then.
Isn't there something right here?
I don't remember.
What is this called?
It's the 12th floor? I don't think that there is. I think that this is the ship outline. Maybe I'm wrong, of course. We just wrecked this poor.
Go grab that thing again. Go back through here.
Okay.
And go grab that thing and shoot it out here.
Okay. Okay. You gotta shoot the lantern?
It says something about a glass bulb.
Oh, maybe. Over here? Maybe that's over here, yeah. There's like three or four over here.
Ah.
Probably auto. Yeah, that auto targets. Ooh, hello. So Sweet, sweet coins. And then there's a gym in the last one, I'm guessing.
Probably, I don't know.
Yep. Yeah. Skull and crossbones.
I remember there was something that we had to do here, but I couldn't remember what it was.
Yeah.
So I had to look it up.
Skull and crossbones. You guys remember that? Turtles in Time? I'll have to play that one day, if I can find it. I know Eli has a copy. Eli's on. Ooh-woo. Oh. Does that do anything? No. I might need to back up a little bit to get it to the end right. Nope. Do we have to, like, cannonball or something? Are there cannonballs over here? Coconuts, maybe? There are coconuts here.
Here?
Well, up there. You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. Stop it! Stupid bats. Yeah, see, up here we have some coconuts. See? I have a coconut.
Okay, yeah, take that over here.
Okay. And let's see what it does. Does it have any effect?
It should.
Whatsoever.
Oh.
There it is.
There it is.
I had an epiphany. Just pull up the rope, and then it gives us the gem.
Thank you, dear.
You're welcome. In Turtles in Time, my dear, you've never really played it, I don't think. It's an old Teenage Ninja Turtles game. It's number 4, in fact. But you get sent back in time by the Shredder, right? And one of the timelines is like a pirate on a pirate ship. Mm-hmm. And the level's called Skull and Crossbones.
Hmm.
And the boss on that is Bebop and Rocksteady.
I couldn't get over there. Why couldn't I get over there?
Mm-hmm. Ah! How rude. He ate me. What a rude boy.
We just lost a gold bar.
We lost one?
We went into the water.
Oh, I'm sure it's fine. Oh, hey.
What?
There's a gold bar. How do we get to that?
There's
gold bars right there.
Cool.
How dare. I'm price offended. On a scale of 1 to even, I can't. His two feast. That was weird. Alright. Maybe it's... Nope.
Ready?
Not. I wasn't sure if there was anything over there.
Ooh, is that a money bag? What is that thing?
It was like a gumball machine or something?
Ready?
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay.
I want to go to this hotel when it's like post it being haunted, because this hotel seems freaking rad.
Sand!
You know what I mean?
Yes, it does.
Freaking
sand.
Rad. Cool. Mm.
was a coconut?
It's over there by you. Wait, are they on these trees? Are they just on these trees?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to grab one?
Yeah, I'm trying to. I can't see where it is.
There you go. Okay. I'll let you get... You get first dibs.
Okay, thank you.
I'm coming. I'm coming. That's it.
You gotta do it again.
Oh, it does. It requires more than one shot. What? What? That's hilarious. More. There's some over here on these trees as well.
Can I get first dibs again?
Yeah, of course.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it probably, this should be the last shot, but.
You wanna do it?
No, go for it. Yep. Is it giving you problems? There you go. Beat it up. Lumos. There you go. The red.
Z-red. Let's move this way first.
More sand. More sand must be consumed.
Sand
must be consumed.
I love that you can find like so much in here.
Yeah, it's digging for treasure.
Yes, it is. With a vacuum cleaner.
Quite literally.
A never-ending vacuum cleaner.
It's handy. I would hate to have to keep having to empty it. You know?
Yeah,
no, I'm saying that would suck. Just flashy them.
I try to.
They were just being rude to you. Oh gosh. That is full of water.
Oh yeah.
More bridgeness. Further additional bridgeness. There's a chest.
Oh, hey.
Wow. That's awesome.
You want to open up that?
Sure. La la la. I think it's just Muns. Goodness gracious. Nope. It's also a gem. Sweet. Sweet. I don't actually know all the words to that song. I've been waiting for some time. Maybe. Tried to get you, but I failed. Failed horribly. Stupid. I'm back. How was your milk and cookie dough? You may have mastered the arts of Taekwondo, but we have mastered the arts of Kookido.
Yeah, it's silly.
But funny.
It is funny. Ooh, money.
Ooh, money. Here, I'm gonna send you some chairs. I'll send some chairs your way.
Would you stop it?
Ow!
Money too then.
Absorb all sand. All sand must be absorbed.
Is there anything over here? No.
I don't believe so.
Ready?
Yes, of course.
Oh, this one sucks. If you remember.
I do. It's okay.
I triggered it too early.
I was trying to shoot you with a coconut, so it's okay.
Yeah, it popped really hard this morning, and it feels swollen now. It's up into my ear.
I'm sorry, dude.
My jaws never popped like that. It was loud, and it was painful, and it's just been sore ever since.
Ew.
I probably just slipped on it weird, you know?
Yeah. He just dies because the plank lands on him.
That would be really shitty to end the story.
Yes, it would.
Ready?
Trying to get up there. Okay, well, guess.
You're up here now.
Guess I am. Toad! Toad number 3, right?
This should be the last toad.
It is. And then we're approaching the...
Peach and then Mario.
Yeah.
Mario's last, isn't he?
We're at 26 minutes.
Okay.
You want to pause it after this cutscene ends?
Yes.
Okay. That's actually kind of cool. All right. In the next video, we'll be tackling this lovely boss. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna.
We'll see you next video.